What's up, guys? Voice. Today we are going to be making the Deadpool. You know how Deadpool 2 is coming out, right? So we're gonna make a Deadpool 2 mask, or Deadpool mask, basically. And a little treat for you guys, it's made out of paper. So, what are your materials? Two pieces of red paper. Black paper, which you don't see because I already made the little things. So then a stapler, a marker, scissors, and something to decorate it with, which the marker, if I had a black, I do have a black marker. But I need to find a red marker, so then all the staples that you do on the eye part is kind of blending out with the mask, so they can't really see the staples that good. So in this build right now. Oh my gosh. Can't really. Hold up. Just gonna change the way my pillow is to do this. Video, by the way. So if you want it to actually be a better camera, well, I'm sorry. But I don't really have that kind of technology. Because I am doing this on a tablet, so.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, right here.
But yeah, what we're going to want to do is fold. The paper, is it hot dog or? I think it's, yeah, hamburgers. Alright, hold on. Hot dog style is. Oh, yeah, hamburger style, guys. Can't believe I'm forgetting that. And then you're going to take. You're gonna take your scissors. Shouldn't do that other times. So where isn't that like the old scissors I had? But yeah, you're going to cut. It doesn't have to be your exact head frame because you don't really want them to see your face. So you're going to cut it. The frame, basically. I'm sorry, I have really no idea. Oh, also, check out my friend's Josh's channel. Literally better than mine. Trust me, he had someone to help him. Look at that. You can use that for a picture. I just want your choice. Check out the soft things. Yeah. These come in. Oh, these are used. So I already made one in the past. Off camera though, so you probably won't find that. So instead of making, like just doing this, or stabbing it and cutting around, we're gonna do this a different way. As you can see, I traced these. It might be a different way. But this is the same way. Yeah, but a little messed up, so I'm just gonna. A little bit. Now with this, you don't actually have to use hard tools. This is going to look crappy. Oh, never mind. I didn't do it the right way. I'm supposed to cut it a second time, getting the kind of oval. Check out my GTA video, it's trash, but please check it out. Okay, now hold on. Oh, also, it's not in the description, but not really my
friend. I wish he was my friend. But on Gaming with Kev, he games, sometimes vlogs. He's really cool dude. You should check him out. So now, what you're going to do... Oh, this is bad. You probably can't even see what I'm doing. That was weird. But, as you see the eye templates right here, this is the worst way. I can't even place it the way that your eyes might be able to see. So this is probably where my nose is going to be. So... basically, what you're going to do now this is a different way I did the other ones, but I mean, this works better. Ooh, that's fine. You're going to go ahead and staple this part. So, as you see in the middle where your nose is going to be, don't really do a lot of staples around the black part, because that's going to mess it up. So yeah, like that. Then we're going to do the other one. I wish I knew how to do the thing where you could skip it. It's like, make it fast. Yeah, notification squad, do that. I don't even have a notification squad. I'm so lame. Not really lame, but, I mean, like, people at school don't even know my YouTube channel, so. It's kind of hard for me. As you can see, I'm doing a little different. I should have did it the same. Yeah, you're going to, oh. Sorry. But you're going to end up, with this. You probably didn't even see this whole entire thing. But yeah. You're going to end up with this. I can't believe this thing is already maybe like 7 minutes long. We've got a few minutes, I can move. Like 4 minutes, basically. Now 3. But yeah, you'll end up with something like this. Then what you're going to do... Then what you guys are going to want to do is circle what color inside of it. That's going to be the part that you cut out. Okay, guys? Then you're going to go to the second one and color it out, okay? Not color it out, but color it in. So, there you guys go. Like, cap is in my mouth, though. Almost the whole entire time. Yeah, then you're gonna end up something like this. This is gonna be weird. I know you guys are like, what's you gonna use the white part for? I mean, not white part for, but how are you going to make the white part? That is my little trick. Be right back.
What up, guys? This video is gonna be longer than I expected. Okay. So you're gonna get some net, which most of you probably don't. But you can go to the store. These are not from swimming shorts. Well, as you can see, it's not part of them. But it's recently a bag I got from school. Hold up. Just proves it. It's not from, you know, drawers. Well, not drawers, but swimming trunks. So basically, what you're going to want to do... I keep saying that. Sound lame. Okay, but as you can see, I've used this already a lot. Also, in my previous build, which is also not on camera, but if you want me to do a tutorial on this mesh, tell me. Boom. I actually made up my new actual hero called Electron. Like, I don't know where I'll put the V, but it looks a killer. The one thing. It's actually a whole head mask. So yeah, if you want me to do a video on that,
The rest of this video might actually, oh gosh, I put it very soon. But the rest of this video might actually be on part two. Because, you know, this video is already like 10 minutes long. So, you know. So yeah. What you're going to want to do now is take the scissors and, you know, oh gosh, right here and right here. Go ahead and cut the holes, which I'm going to be doing. So as you can't see right now, I'm basically just cutting out the holes right now. So yeah, if you want to know what I'm doing, I just basically tells you. Oh. I get so scared whenever I make the Deadpool mask. Because I'm like, I'm going to chop my fingers off. I'm going to chop my fingers off. But I'm gonna stab you, so no light is used, guys. I never ever made a video with a lighter in like forever. There is one video, but I mean, like, I didn't post it. I made it private. But if you guys want to see that video, it's not in the description. Tell me in the comment. Ugh, trash. But I mean, I could see out of it, so it's alright. But basically, you're going to end up with something like this. See out of it? You can see the net. Hold up, I'm gonna try to see. You can actually see through it. This is literally the eye hole, see? Sorry, guys. But yeah. Right here. So yeah, you're gonna end up with something like this. To the left, that. I'm gonna just cut the hole. I'm gonna find a way how to speed this up, okay, guys? My talking might sound funny if I find a way how to do it. So don't pick on me in the comic selection. I don't even think a lot of people's gonna watch this. Hopefully one day I get famous off of my amazing crafts. I'm good with my hands. Not with you guys think negativities. I do not like people that think negative. And if one of my school classmates, I don't act negative all the time. I don't even. Just comment down in the selection what you guys think. Oh my gosh. It's hideous. Like, Deadpool got shot in the eye, and there's like really blood sticking out of it. See that? These are old. Oh my gosh, 13 minutes long. I'm gonna need to post this video. Cause it's gonna say you are not allowed to post videos this long. So yeah. Then after that, let's speed this up. Hate doing this. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Your bed is gonna be a mess, so I recommend you do this somewhere that you don't mind having a bunch of paper bits everywhere. As you can see, I messed up. It's actually like maybe 5 minutes long, if you know what you're doing. The reason why this is more than 5 minutes long is because I have to explain. I probably shouldn't have just explained. I probably should have just done a video and said everything in the comments. But you know, that's extra work, and I don't really like doing that. So I did this. So I'm stretching this because I don't feel like making. Okay, messed up. This video is going to be longer. Also, I'm going to be making merch in the future. This summer, I'm going to be making merch. So make sure to check that out. This summer, of course. I want to get a better camera. It's going to be amazing. And I can't do pretty much of a, you know, a Deadpool. Oh gosh, did I need no camera? Can't really do much of a Deadpool voice, so I'm not gonna really sing in the Deadpool voice. Because Deadpool is kind of, he's like Spider-Man. He's not like any of those superheroes that have accents to make sure, like, you don't give away your secret. Well, it's kind of dead. Not really. So, what you're going to want to do now is take the stapler, make sure it's even, and boom! Yeah. I might just, like, delete this whole footage part and make it in part two. So, yeah. Then, after you do that piece, go to the bottom, because it will, when you're trying to put the mask on, it sometimes will. Oh, it did that with my helmet. Gosh. Darn it. I didn't even staple the corner. Sometimes you have to staple the corner, guys. It doesn't act right. This one doesn't act right. So now, you should. Oh gosh, 17. Oh, okay. So now you're going to end up something like this. So basically, it's going to look like this. Don't let your friends see this if you don't want them to. So you're going to be seeing out of it like this. You can actually kind of see out of it. So yeah. And the second piece of red paper. Just a little bit. Basically just going to be cutting lines, basically just like one little line. No, that was off. Doesn't matter. Yeah, a little line. That's going to be your strap unless you have an elastic band that can fit your head, like in the winter those little hats that you wear, little hoodie hats, and they have the little ball, squishy ball on the top. Whereas you don't want to use that because those are awesome, by the way. Use the other ones, like the ones that robbers use or something like that. And if it fits your head, just like attach it on the back. But I don't want to match. So I'm going to use this red. Also, no spoilers. I hate spoilers. Unless, like, someone already told me about it. Like, if I ask my friend about it, I'm okay with my friend telling me. But I mean, if it's just a random old person walk up and say, hey, this happened in the movie, I'm going to be like this. If I had a gun, I would shoot you. I wouldn't really do that, but that's how I feel. So, yeah, guys. Also, my sister is going to be starting the channel soon. So, you know. That's also something that's coming in the future. So basically what I'm doing now. Oh, you know how Jason Mask is? Some of you guys probably don't even know who Jason is because you're little kids. But yeah, I'm not going to tell you. But for the ones that do know what it is, you know how he has the little thing that connects like that? I won't be doing that. I can't make this video too long because it's going to say I can't post it. Or he's gonna say I have to type in a little code. So guys, this might be the final buy. So then after that, what you're going to want to do, after you make that, my head is not that big. So then, you're going to want to staple it. And boom! Deadpool. Yes, this is a SpongeBob blanket, by the way. So yeah, let's see. But this thing is literally too big. If this is too big for you, what you can do is like literally bend it like this. Like bend it like that. It's so black on this camera. It's probably because of that tan I had. I filled it. It was Friday. I wish I could have vlogged that. It would probably be too bright. And we wouldn't use any camera. So yeah, guys. Oh god. This is going to be trash, as I don't know what. When I get done with it. I wasn't even planning on making it out. The fam. So you should end it out. Oh gosh, my head is. You should end out, which I'm not actually seeing out yet, so don't judge me, because I actually made it wrong, but I'm just trying to hurry speed up this video, so you should end up with something like this. So yeah, guys, there you go. Peace.